What's up, everybody? I'm Allen Catour. Got my partner Chase Fizer here. This is Pinning Perfection. On today's episode, we're going to be going over takedowns from the neutral position. The first move we're going to be going over is just a simple high C. So what I want to do here is I want to get inside control on the left side. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a lefty collar right here. And all I'm going to be doing is when I go to shoot this high C, I'm going to be popping my elbow out and creating a window that I can go over to get to his leg. So I'm here moving Chase around. I get my collar tie, pop the window here, explode in, finish my high C. One more time, moving Chase around here, collar tie, pop, go. Show one more time. Next takedown I'm gonna be showing is just a simple double leg from an underhook. So I like to do my underhook on the right side. I'll have my head on the left side here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push into Chase, and when he pushes back, I'm just gonna duck down and I'm gonna throw my underhook over my head. So push in, right here. By pushing in and getting resistance back, it's gonna make it easier for me to throw him over using his momentum against him. So I got my underhook, push in. Finally, the third takedown I'm gonna be showing is just a sweep single. For my setups, I usually like to either grab his wrist like this, or if you want, you can grab his wrist like so. But I like to twist my wrist. Or you can just push on his shoulder and kind of like the double leg. That's gonna use his momentum against him. So when I push in, Chase pushes back. When I let go of his shoulder, see how his leg comes forward? So I'm here, pushing on the shoulder. Then I sweep to my single and I finish. If you're doing it with the wrist, same thing. Pushing in, and you use that wrist, and you pull him. So push, pull, hit my single. So show all three moves again, just real quick. We got the high C from a lefty collar tie. Moving him, pop, hit it. Then we got the double from an underhook. My underhook, push, pull him over. And then my single leg, push in either on the shoulder or I use his wrist, pull, finish my single leg. Thanks for joining me for this episode. Come back for episode 2 where we go over how to get out from bottom.